My name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my friend and partner in the Gospel of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Jesse Duplantis Ministries, www.jdm.org. Today we are going to read from the Holy Bible in the New Testament, 2 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 21. For our Lord God Jehovah Jireh, our provider, has made Jesus to be sin for us. Jesus knew no sin, that we might be made the righteousness of our Lord God Jehovah Jireh in Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Let us also turn to the book of Hebrews. Chapter 5, verse 5. So also Jesus Christ glorified not himself to be made an high priest, but he that said to him, Thou art my son, today have I begotten thee. As he said also in another place, Thou art a priest forever after the order of Melchizedek, who in the days of Melchizedek's flesh, when he had offered up prayers and supplications with strong crying and tears unto him that was able to save him from death, and was heard in that he feared. Verse 8. Though Jesus were a son, yet learned Jesus obedience by the things which Jesus suffered. And being made perfect, Jesus became the author of eternal salvation unto all them that call upon your name, Jesus, and to all that who obey you, Jesus. Also, let's turn to the book of 1 Peter, chapter 2, verse 19. For this is thankworthy, if a man for conscience toward God endure grief, suffering wrongfully. For what glory is it if, when ye be buffeted or beaten up, verbally or spiritually, verbally or physically, for your faults ye shall take it patiently, but if, when ye do well and suffer for it, ye take it patiently, verbally and physically, this is acceptable with our Lord God Jehovah. Let's also turn to the book of Revelations, chapter 22, verse 8. And I, John, saw these things and heard them. And when I had heard and seen, I fell down to worship before the feet of the angel which showed me these things. Then said the angel unto Saint John, See, thou do it not, for I am thy fellow servant, and of thy brethren the prophets, and of them which keep the sayings of this book. Worship our Lord God Jehovah Jireh, worship our Lord God Jesus Christ of Nazareth, worship our Lord God Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. Please visit my friend's website, Jesse Duplantis, my friend and partner in the Gospel of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, www.jdm.org. I'm Vinay Jacob John. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.